This happened when someone ran a red light in Norfolk. Police say it was the driver of the pickup truck on the left side of your screen, which hit the car on the right, which in turn hit a utility pole at 26th Street and Monticello. Police rerouted traffic before charging the pickup driver with running a red light and driving without a valid license. No one was hurt. Well, this morning